Welcome back, everybody, to Bus Simulator 18. Right, I've managed to get that last thing ticked off, and all it was making sure all the bus stops were served, which I've done. Did a few routes and money's piling up now, and we're on to this one now. I like trains, so if you look, you'll see this area's more bus stops now. There's bus stops here that I've unlocked. There's one there. Oh, that is obviously this is still all locked up, so we're getting more, and there's more bus stops here to unlock. And there is this area here as well which will need unlocking. Yeah, so let's, something to do with trains, isn't it? Use drivers to generate income on a route with maximum 8 stops that connects the main station. One stop. Something field. 3 stops. Steinek. 2 stops. There's Steiner. Oh, there's that fit, yeah. Oh, let's tag it. Let's tag that. Come off, it should stay right. The main station. So where's the main star? Main station. One stop. So should we start there, do a new route? No, that's not it. Main station, start there. One stop. Three stops, it wants 3 stops here. We go there, there, and there. Okay, Steinek 2 stops. Yeah, we're not going to be able to. If I go there, nah, that's, what's this one? Yeah, then go there. I think that does that. Save it, unpin that. Use drivers to generate income. Well, obviously I'll drive it. It wants us to put drivers on it, which means taking drivers off these routes. Drivers. Assign drivers. Route 1. Let's. This driver is currently assigned. Are you sure you want to assign the driver? Yes. give her that bus. Yes. Clothes. So I've put one driver on. Does it want two drivers on it? Well, let's drive it first. Start drive. Yeah, that's the one we want, isn't it? Lions. Just do it on the day one. Okay. See how it goes. So we're going to the main station.
Ticket, please.
Yeah. Weak student.
Thank you.
May I have a ticket, please?
We're selling a lot of weak tickets.
Thanks.
Okay.
Can't wait for the weekend to
begin. Alright. What's so great about the weekend? I think we're going left here. I think. Ran a red, was it a red light? Drivers there. Right. I like this area, the city. Different.
May I have a ticket, please?
I'm not going to say no, am I? Oh, another week. Yeah.
Thank you.
So I'll buy weekly ones around here.
Yesterday I bought some shampoo.
Uh-huh.
I'm definitely going. I'm going right here. Left, I should say. Got right away, haven't we? Have
we? Next stop, High
So when we complete this, I wonder if we'll get more of the map unlocked. So I'll have to read that and see what it says. And we're going left. Whisper Way.
I hope I'll be able to catch some sleep along the way.
Can't see them lights. Come with that one. Right here. Looks like it's right here.
I'm so hungry.
Okay, let's grab a bite to eat.
Wait, where's my bag?
Wonder if there's any way to zoom that sat nav out just a little bit. Let's have a look. We're coming out of the city now. Going to that Steinach. Oh, I should have gone right there, shouldn't I? Missed that one. It'll put us back on track. Go right at the next.
I can't wait for the weekend to begin.
Buzzing a bit early there for a stop. Got a long way to go. I can see that light changes now. Turning, are you turning? Yeah. I didn't think we were going to fit under that bridge then. I always, you know, well, he's indicating anyway, I always presume they are turning there, but... Steinek, that's how you pronounce it. There's only two stops in Steinek, so be one more after this.
Ticket, please. What should I get to eat now? Last
Junk food?
There were some of them 5 cents.
I'll try some street food.
Why don't you try proper food? Might enjoy it. Yeah.
Please leave the bus.
Yeah, enjoy unlocking parts of the map. The idea is once get it all unlocked. It looks like it'll be quite a big map once it's all unlocked.
Bye-bye.
Not much cleaning. Clean the bus up. Okay. There it is, a giant coffee cup. Okay. Oh, we missed one fare, don't you?
You've outdone yourself again. I think the public transportation system in the vicinity of the town has never been this robust. I've talked to Mr. Baumann again, and we believe it's time to move on and reintegrate the main train station into the network.
Yes, we here at the Chamber of Commerce are highly confident that with your expertise, we can significantly improve the daily commute from outlying areas into town. We've also organized a bonus for you, and the shareholders are ready to sign the rights for the harbor area back over again, if you can prove that you can incorporate the main station into your network and deal with the resulting demands.
So we'll get the harbor unlocked. So we've done that. Use drivers to generate an income on a route with a maximum 9 stops that connects the main station, agricultural zone and industry zone. Right. Again, we've got to put a driver on it. Right. So it's tuggy. It's a new route. And it's main station, 1 stop. Where's it gone? Main station, minimum 1 stop. Cultural zone, minimum 2 stops. So we've got to go there, there. Industry zone, minimum 2 stops. We could go there. There. driver on it. Save it. Put a driver on it. Who can we take off? Let's put her on it, Route 9. Give her that. There we go. Okay. So now we've got to actually drive it. Day random, let's go random. See what random's like. That's it. Well, it's raining. Do that. Gear. Lights are on. Well, you wouldn't know it, but they are. Okay. I better put the wipers on as well. Wipers was B, I think. There we go. Right. Senior. Single. Senior.
Thank you. A ticket, please.
Oh my God. We got on the bus just to get change.
Thanks.
Alright. A little bit too dark, if you ask me.
Now I know why it's called Catfeteria. They have cats running around there.
Can see the passengers here. Yeah? I'm not doing very well with the lights. So on random, does that mean it'll stop raining? Because I have it on rainy day, it rains all the time, but on random I'm hoping it just stops itself.
Katya's for our anniversary.
See the next stop there. Fair distance between the stops there. Well, I'm in the turning lane here. It's alright. And get out a bit. Okay. Two stops in this area. Two stops in the industry area.
A few tickets, please.
Single.
Thank you.
A ticket, please.
Thanks.
They're not getting on. Nope. Left here.
I can't find my keys.
Thank you. I obviously want another bus. Stay there. Shipwreck Alley now, isn't it? I think. It's not really random if it just rains all the time, is it? I can't remember who the AI driver is on this.
May I have a ticket, please?
Certainly. Another week. One. 28. Oh,
thank you.
Thanks. One more stop. Right here. I've got that wrong. Yeah, I have got that wrong, didn't I? Wasn't that right? It was.
They filmed an episode of Winter of Passion in Zandstad.
Go right here. assume then. It won't let me, will it? Damn. Surely I can go round to it this way. After I adjust that seat so when I zoom in, I can see the full sat nav. So I'll have to set the seat back. Looks like we're going round here. Just down here, is it? This one? No, we're not getting off. Looks like it wants me to come back round. Get the seat back. Now let's try the zoo. It's over that way, isn't it? Ah. It's kind of wanting us to loop back, isn't it? This is on Okay, down here. Is it sail? Down here. There. Should be it. Should get off. Yeah, getting off. Garbage again. And that's it. And stopped at the wrong bus stop one time. One stopped at the wrong bus stop. Okay. That's ticked it, hasn't it? So that's two we've ticked off there. Got that one to do. Okay. That'll do it for now. Thanks very much for watching. And we'll just keep plodding on here. Bye everyone.